Are perfumes dangerous goods? This was a question recently asked to me. So let us try to understand what transport regulations, specifically IMDG code, talks about transportation of perfumes on board ships. IMDG code classifies liquids as flammable liquid if the liquid is having a flash point of 60 degrees Celsius or below. So any perfume, liquid perfume, which is having a flash point 60 degrees Celsius or below will be class 3 flammable liquid. On board ships, when we are loading this cargo, perfumes in small bottles placed in cartons, and these cartons placed in a shipping container, and the container being loading on board ships. There are storage categories for on deck and under deck. So for dangerous goods storage, IMDG code divides ships into two types, that is cargo ships with limitation of number of passengers and other passenger ships. So perfumes which are having a flash point 23 degrees Celsius or below is permitted loading on deck only for passenger ships. Some shippers do use refrigerated containers for transport of perfume for quality control purpose. So the rules for IMDG code for transport of perfumes in temperature control reefers are any perfume having flash point 23 degrees Celsius or below must be pre-cooled and loaded into the reefer container with reefer set temperature at least 10 degrees Celsius below the flash point of the product. This pre-cooling and 10 degrees Celsius set temperature difference is not required if reefers are equipped with explosion-proof electrical fittings. Supposing the reefer is not having explosion-proof electrical fittings and the substance is pre-cooled and loaded into the reefer with a set temperature at least 10 degrees Celsius below the flash point. For example, the flash point of the perfume is 15 degrees, then the set temperature must be 5 degrees Celsius or something below. And if the reefer malfunctions and the temperature rises, the master will disconnect the power supply of the reefer and continue the voyage. And it will not be reconnected if the temperature reaches less than 10 degrees difference from the flash point. When we talk about classification of perfume, IMDG code has a specific entry for that, that is UN 1266, I should say generic entry 1266, perfumery products class 3 with packing group 2 or packing group 3. Some of the shippers do consign nail polish also under 1266 perfumery products, which is common for cosmetics. Some shippers classify nail polish under UN 1263, paint. When it comes to dangerous goods declaration, all class 3 flammable liquids or any substance which are having subsidiary hazard of class 3, flash point is mandatory to be mentioned, because flash point determines which cargo hold is certified for that said flash point to be carried or not. Ships are issued with a document called Document of Compliance under Safety of Life at Sea SOLAS Convention, which certifies certain cargo holds for carriage of flammable liquids having a flash point 23 or below or 23 to 60 degrees. So this is in brief for the compliance of transport of perfume by sea. If it is flammable liquid, it has to be declared as 1266 perfumery products depending on the packing group, and declare the number and kind of packages, gross mass, also the flash point. I hope this gives a brief information about safe transport of perfume.